Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, I'll be showing you how to make an origami envelope. So let's get started. So firstly, take an A4 sheet of paper and fold it in half. Fold it in half and press it firmly. Next, take one of the folded sides and fold it in half. Now fold the paper in half again towards the top. Now fold this part again in half like so. So your fold should look something like this from the sides. Now fold the top edge of the paper downwards. Next, fold the bottom right corner up to its closest edge like so. Do the same on the other side. Now taking the bottom right corner as a guide, fold the paper all along that edge. taking the bottom left corner as a guide, fold all along that edge. Next, fold diagonally on the rectangle which you see here. Next, fold diagonally on the left rectangle which you see here. Now flip all the folded parts upwards like so. Next, tuck in your finger inside the paper and push the right side of the paper towards the center. Next, push the bottom apoped edge so that you see an inverted triangle shape. Next, do exactly the same on the other side. Now pull the center of the paper downwards. Then push the right side of the paper towards the center like so. Next, push the left side of the paper towards the center like so. Tuck in the corners of both the sides. Now line the right edge of the paper with the line here and press it down firmly. Then, tuck the corners inside the pocket. this will start to look like the shape of an envelope with a diagonal edge. Next, do exactly the same on the other side. The last step is to pull the top edge downwards. And tuck in into the pocket over here. You can decorate it with some stickers. I'm using stone stickers here. So here's our cute and lovely origami envelope ready. You can keep gift cards, receipts, bills, and mini letters in it. So here's another one which I had made in a different color. Subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.